Yeah, you know me, SDMT. Yeah, baby, Josh Gordon, first day back at practice today, going crazy. He was looking crisp with his routes out there. Morsing people, you already know who. Josh Gordon, man, it's great to see him back out there. His first practice, one of the most elite receivers in the game when he's on point and he's off the weed. Well, actually, he said he would get high before the game, so he probably was still good on the weed, but he's going to be even better now. He's going to be off the weed and all the other drugs, you know. You don't need no more drugs. Josh, the only drug you need is his football. Instead of hitting that weed, hit that football. I'm awesome. I'm going crazy, yeah. Josh Gordon, the Browns say they're looking for a week 13 comeback, so that should be huge for them, helping them having that deadly target on the outside, so that should be huge. The quarterback situation with the Browns, pretty stressful. We will see how that turns out, but they do have Josh Gordon. You can just throw it up or give him a slant, breaking him, taking it to the house. You already know. This is pretty dope. Josh Gordon made it back from his addictions, being suspended for a season, few seasons ends up being, and now he's back and he's ready to ball. He says he wants to be one of the greatest receivers of all time. He definitely has the ability, and I hope he can stay focused and take his game to that next level. We all know the Browns need it. Yeah, baby, Josh Gordon is back. Don't forget, drop your comments below. Let me know what you guys think. How many yards will he get? How many TDs will he get? He's going to play about 3 games, so you guys let me know. The Browns are not going to the playoffs, so he's only going to get a few games this season, and hopefully he can build on and take that to next season. All right? SDMT! Don't forget to like and subscribe.